always look the likely outcome.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
Sao Paulo trail at this early stage. How will they respond?
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Hector Bellerin passes it through, and he's there to cut it out. Looks like a good ball through.
Di Maria is demanding it out wide.
Silva. So, they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Alexis Sanchez looks to slip it through. Ball through needs to be good here. Room for a shot. Referee's had a good look and given a corner. Gets up to head it! Oh, the ball's come loose! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And out to safety. Can he finish? Towering header! Oh, just needed a better contact.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Oh, good interception. He's left his man. Gets it into the middle. Modric. Now it's Silva, and now they can launch a counter, going through, great leap, is it in? Yes, it's an own goal!
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Well, who saw that coming? It has certainly made things interesting.
Look, often chances are hard to come by in these games, so just one mistake could be all it takes to make the difference.
Walker
plays it forward. Well positioned to make that interception. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Eriksen! It's come back out! It's a carbon copy of their previous miss.
San Fernando really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
Now it's Sanchez. And it's De Bruyne.
Marquisio
gets it back. Cristiano Ronaldo. Breaks on here.
Nacho
does well there. Alert. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! An absolute thunderbolt! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order.
Unbelievable.
All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's their clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
His second of the game, and an eye now for that. Is it in? Keeper's got his work done.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Out for a goal kick. ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Now it's Sanchez.
He's got away.
Hector Bellerin
tries to get it forward quickly.
Matic goes looking.
And the half-time whistle goes.
Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes.
This is why I do these Brazilians. Gotta keep fucking them up.
Well and truly sewn up already.
Do it yourself. Dirtiest country in the world. Dirtiest country, Brazil. Oh, those scumbags. That lag signal up this thing begin start. A testament in it. Again, I ask it. Nah, I know you somewhere.
Tries a through ball.
Cause slow this game moving.
Forward it goes.
But yeah, shit on.
That'll be a foul.
Referee. Referee really cool about that.
He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Referee get him a red card now, boy. He done buried in war already. Can't get level 37 Ronaldo.
Another piece of really good.
He really can't be trying that shit to me, us. Like really, us? That shit ain't gonna work here. That shit ain't gonna work here at all. Release.
Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Marquisio.
Pops it in gently. Well played. He saw that coming. Aimed long and direct.
Stop. Right. Now all he is doing. That's all he's doing. That's the mini ball.
Deflected behind for a corner. Ronaldo struck first time.
That's been leave it clear. Matic. Go out on Mbappé.
Matic turns it out wide. And they have themselves another corner.
Again on corners, boy. That's the form. Come for that ball. Come on, shit on. Oh my goodness, pass.
Forward it goes.
Ball.
Hector Bellerin, wow. Right through.
Wow. Bellerin tapped to meet it.
Can he dig out a shot?
Everything right here.
Away from immediate danger. And it's Van Dijk. Van Dijk plays it out to the flank. Cut out in the nick of time.
Oh, Muriel on you, Vince. I go Muriel.
Massive leap!
Van Dijk, I can you tell you this header in this game also? Wow! You guys had that shit.
Battles to win it back. And he's made certain that won't get through.
Modric
positions himself well and cuts it out. Sao Paulo taking a simple modern approach here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but I'm all for simplicity, Peter. If it works, it's good enough. Eriksen, and the ball's come out. Marcelo heaves it forward, and Dijk hits it back. Eriksen. Shot a goal! Oh, surely!
My goodness. Because he refused to release the ball. Man, he turns in shambles us.
Looks to slip it through. And he's onside.
Oh, wow.
Oh, Red, he sorted that out. It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, Sam Morgan, you fucking stick
ball. Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield. They are, Peter, and
oh,
it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Eriksen Kalem oggi joga più alto, no?
Sanchez could try cutting in some. In with a header! Hard part right, but the rest wrong.
Bah,
well, he did
David.
Get himself into a good position.
David.
Something for him to cling to.
Just refused to release that ball kick. Gosh.
Vardy.
That's the game up.
This could fall anywhere. Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
Referee, got it.
Little doubt, that is a foul. Marquisio. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! They are rampant! Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many. Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Mm.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him. This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him. San Fernando tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there.
You kicking me down?
He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Come on. Oh, this is it here. He's gonna try to have him out, guys. He's going to have me out. He's dirty people, but he's dirty Brazilians, boy. If the Brazilian will have me out, I'm gonna be shocked. If this Brazilian will log me out.
Down on the touchline, it seems there's going to be a change. Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's up and Eriksen! Terrific save.
Mm-hmm.
Marquisio. Out wide to the right. He's left his man. Gets the chance to cross. Just brushed off the ball there. And time is up. San Fernando enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. Any reflections on what you've seen?